excelling in the Northeast Asian economic era and preparing to advance as the world's water industry powerhouse. This is GyeongGi Province. GyeongGi Province, comprised of 31 cities and counties, surrounds Seoul and is the largest local government in Korea. Apparently, 25% of Korea's total population lives in the province. The GyeongGi Province Water Resources Headquarters oversees the water management policies of the province. It is tasked with improving the water environment, water services, and sewage. In particular, it oversees the water quality of Paldangho Lake, the drinking water source for the 26 million residents of the Korean capital region. Since a multi-purpose dam was constructed in Paldangho Lake created in 1973 to produce electricity and supply water, the upstream region of Paldangho Lake has been regulated as the Drinking Water Source Protection Zone and Paldang Special Policy Area so as to improve and safeguard the water quality of the capital region's drinking water. The GyeongGi Province Water Resources Headquarters has played a pivotal role in managing the water of the Han River. It has improved the water quality and is using the Han River Basin Management Fund to support residents of the Paldang area. To preserve the water quality of Paldangho Lake, it manages upstream pollution sources, monitoring pollution activities in the drinking water protection zone, and managing all small individual sewage treatment systems. Moreover, the GyeongGi Province Water Resources Headquarters is doing its utmost to stably supply water and ensure the availability of safe drinking water. It analyzes water management conditions, which are constantly changing due to technological advances and climate change. It improves the water quality of the river and uses the river as a space for ecological education through the Ecological Stream Restoration Project. The GyeongGi Province Water Resources Headquarters is creating a place of cooperation in which local governments and residents in upstream and downstream regions can discuss water management affairs and difficulties. It provides water environment education to students and residents and actively promotes the importance of water management by operating the Paldang Observatory. Thanks to the passion and efforts of the GyeongGi Province Water Resources Headquarters, the water quality of the largest drinking water source in the Korean capital region, Paldangho Lake, is exemplary. The GyeongGi Province Water Resources Headquarters will continue to create a healthy and safe water environment and secure stable water resources, realizing water welfare that is fair to everyone. The world and industries are endlessly changing and developing, but there is one resource that is always loved. That resource is essential to mankind and the environment, water. As water is a resource that is indispensable to everyone, regardless of where they live, the global water market is rapidly growing as a new growth industry of the future. GyeongGi Province has many water-related enterprises that stay on top of trends in the global water industry market. GyeongGi Province offers favorable geographical characteristics for the water industry market and accounts for 33.2% of total domestic water industry sales. It is one of the key hubs of the water industry market, and its role will increase in the future. GyeongGi Province is capitalizing on 3,071 R&D organizations to lead water-related initiatives in various areas. Number one in the number of water-related researchers. Number one in waterworks. Number one in the construction industry, and number one in engineering, unparalleled in Korea. In addition, 67.2% of the nation's 215,132 related personnel are employed in Gyeonggi Province in engineering, procurement, construction, and service fields, which require a considerable workforce. Gyeonggi Province leveraged its comprehensive water-related infrastructure and excellent human resources to establish the Water Industry Support Team in 2013. And it formulated the 5-year Gyeonggi Province Water Industry Development Plan. It is striving to help water enterprises advance into the global water market and reinforce national competitiveness in the water market. Gyeonggi Province will do its utmost to help water-related enterprises in the province advance into overseas markets and lay the foundation for the development of the Korean water industry. The preeminent resource that guides our lives, water. The water industry is emerging as a new blue ocean, and Gyeonggi Province is preparing to advance as a global water industry powerhouse. In the ever-changing global water industry, the water industry of Gyeonggi Province will continue to strive to excel in the age of the Northeast Asian economy and become a global water industry powerhouse.